Hi guys, hello everybody. Have a prettiest morning, have a great time to all of you, and welcome to our YouTube channel that is EduOcean Tutorials, the power of education. This is a pure educational YouTube channel, and we will provide you the best of the best quality and high-tech education. So please guys, subscribe our channel, like it, share it as much as you can, and please comment it, because your small step of a response, it will an empowerment of us and it will encourage us to provide you the best educational services. You can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Telegram, as well as Twitter with the same brand name in India, that is EduOcean Tutorials, the power of education. So keep watching and don't forget to press the bell icon. It will provide you the new notifications, and we will be glad to provide you the educational services.
Student, welcome to EduOcean class. यहाँ पे मैंने आपका coordinate geometry start किया था. Coordinate geometry में मैंने basic definition कुछ बताए थे. X axis and Y axis which intersect at point O. That can be divided into four part. Each part is to be known as quadrant. उसके बाद में important formula देखा था distance between. Suppose if you have given this A coordinate x1 y1 and B coordinate x2 y2. Then how to find the distance between two point means distance of AB equals to I under root x2 minus x1 it whole square. Plus y2 minus y1 it whole square according to distance formula. उसके बाद में next thing is that distance formula के कुछ question मैंने यहाँ पे आपको explain किए थे how to find the distance between two point. Next is that what is mean by equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle आपको सबको मालूम है. Equi means what? All sides are equal. That is to be called as equilateral triangle. Suppose if you have to given this is your triangle A B, C. Then how to show this triangle is equilateral triangle by using this distance formula. Then first of all find AB according to distance formula. Then find BC according to distance formula. Then find AC according to distance formula. Then AB equals to BC equals to AC. Then this triangle is equilateral triangle. At that time this triangle is equilateral triangle. उसके बाद में मैंने बताया थे इफ यू हैव टू गिवन थ्री पॉइंट्स ए पॉइंट बी पॉइंट सी पॉइंट. अब इसका भी मैंने आपको एक्सप्लेनेशन दिया था. देन दिस थ्री पॉइंट्स लाइज इन ए सेम लाइन देन दैट पॉइंट्स आर कोलिनियर. देन हाउ टू शो बाय यूजिंग डिस्टेंस फार्मूला दैट पॉइंट्स आर कोलिनियर मींस इफ यू राइट ए सी इक्वल्स टू ए बी प्लस बी सी. इसमें भी देयर आर थ्री कंडीशन. तीनों भी कंडीशन मैंने आपको यहाँ पे एक्सप्लेन किया था. नेक्स्ट इज दैट this is your right angle triangle PQR and we have to show this right angle triangle by using distance formula. First point PR, then find PR square according to distance formula. First point PR, then PR square, then find PQ, then PQ square, then find QR, then QR square. If PR square equals to PQ square plus QR square, at that time we can say that this triangle is right angle triangle and which is at point Q. Okay, उसके बाद में मैंने आपको बताया था these three things और कुछ problem यहाँ पे मैंने start किए थे. आज first problem यहाँ पे लेने वाला हूँ मैं. First, find x if distance between the points L have coordinate x, 7, M have coordinate 1, 15. Then we get x1, y1, x2, y2. And distance of this area is equals to 10. Given, kuch bhi nahi. First, find x if the distance between two points L coordinate x, 7 and M coordinate 1, 5, 1, 15, then is 10, means L distance of LM equals to 10, then LM equals to write under root x2 minus x1 into whole square plus y2 minus y1 into whole square. इसका reason आएगा by using distance formula. By using distance formula. Okay? Then see here, we can write under root x2 minus x1 into whole square plus y2 minus y1 into whole square. Then we write under root x2 x2 1 minus x into whole square plus y2 15 minus 7 into whole square, and that value of that is equals to 10. Okay, then squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. Okay, मैं यहाँ पे आपका square क्यों कर रहा हूँ? Then square root निकल जाएगा, then we can easily find this value. Then we get 10 square under root 1 minus x into whole square plus 15 minus 7 into whole square. 10 का square कितना आता है? 100. Equals to we get. What is the expansion of a minus b into square? A means what? First term. B means what? Second term. Then we get first term ka square minus 2 into first term into second term plus second term ka square. Means write, see your first term is your a square minus 2ab plus b square. According to this 1 minus x into whole square, first ka square minus 2 into first term into second term plus second term ka square. 1 ka square 1 minus 2 into x, x plus x square. Means instead of this we write 1 minus 2x plus x square plus 15 minus 7, that is equals to 8 square. Okay, then 100 equals to we write 1 minus 2x plus x square, then 8 ka square kitna aata hai? 64. Okay, then 1 plus 64, that is your 65. Then we get x square minus 2x, 65. Okay, that is your 65. अभी 100 plus में, right hand side जाने के बाद में minus में आएगा. Then we get x square minus 2x plus 65 minus 100. And that is equals to 0. X square minus 2x. अभी 100 आपका minus है. 100 आपका minus है. And 65 plus है. Then subtraction. 100 में से 65. Then we get minus 35. That is equals to 0. Okay. देखो 5, 70 and 3 means 35. Okay. Then this is your quadratic equation. आपका algebra में first chapter था. Second chapter quadratic equation. Then how to solve this quadratic equation? How to solve this quadratic equation? We can multiply this 1 into minus 35, that is your minus 35. Then split up this minus 35 into two parts. Suppose if you take this is your 7 and 5. 7 5s are 35. Okay. But this is your minus sign. अभी यहाँ पे मैंने minus sign 7 को यहाँ पे represent किया है. क्यों किया है? इसके पीछे reason है, क्योंकि मिडल जो है आपका माइनस है. माइनस 7 प्लस 5 मींस वी गेट माइनस 2x एंड माइनस 7 प्लस 5 माइनस 2x माइनस 7 इनटू 5 माइनस 35. देन वी राइट x स्क्वायर माइनस 7x प्लस 5x माइनस 35, दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 0. देन वी टेक x कॉमन, x माइनस 7, 5 कॉमन, x माइनस 7, that is equals to 0. Then common factor is your x minus 7 and remaining factor is your x plus 5, that is equals to 0. Means x minus 7 equals to 0 and x plus 5 equals to 0. Then x equals to minus 7 right hand side jaane ke baad mein plus or plus 5 right hand side jaane ke baad mein minus 5. That is your answer. Means value of this x is either we take 7 or minus 5. Means find x in the distance between two points, area coordinate x, 6.7 and here we have coordinate 1.15. The distance between these two points is given 10, and by using distance formula we can find this value. Then finally we get one quadratic equation. Then how to solve quadratic equation? आपने अलजेब्रा में यहाँ पे explain किया है, अलजेब्रा में पढ़ा है, तो मैंने यहाँ पे explain किया है. This minus 35 which can be divided into two parts, this minus 7 and 5. Then finally we get that answer. Okay, next problem. So that the points in 1, 2 and B 1, 6, C 1+√3, 4 are the vertices of equilateral triangle. Are the vertices of an equilateral triangle. Are the vertices of an equilateral triangle. Okay, means if you have to give on these three points, A of coordinate, B of coordinate, C of coordinate, then we have to show equilateral triangle. My first lecture se aapko ye bata raha hu, equilateral triangle means what? According to distance formula, first point AB. According to distance formula, then find BC. According to distance formula, then find AC. If segment AB is congruent to segment BC, is congruent to segment AC, then that triangle is your equilateral triangle. Ye aapka triangle kaun sa hoga? Equilateral triangle. First you take, this is your A point, 1, 2, B point, 1, 6, but first find AB. How to find AB? x1, y1, x2, y2. Then distance of this AB equals to under root x2 minus x1 into whole square, y2 minus y1 into whole square. By using distance formula, that is equals to under root x2 1, x1 minus 1, y2 6 minus 2 8 whole square, under root 1 minus 1 0, 0 ka square, 6 minus 2 4, 4 ka square. Then we get right under root 0 plus 16 equals to under root 16, that is equals to 4. Equation number 1. Okay, then find BC. B of coordinate 1, 6 and C of coordinate 1+√3, 4. Okay, then by using distance formula, if you take x1, y1, x2, y2, then distance of BC equals to under root x2 minus x1 its square plus y2 minus y1 its square. यहाँ पे reason represent नहीं करूँगा, already यहाँ पे मैंने mention किया. By using distance formula, then by using distance formula, if you have to get this value, then how to find this value? देखिए, what is the value of x2? x2 1 plus 2 root 3 your 1, 8 square plus y2, 4 minus 6, 8 square. Okay. Then we get 1, 1 get cancelled, under root 2 root 3, 8 square plus 4 minus 6, minus 2, 4 minus 6, minus 2, this minus 2 pass square. Under root, अभी देखो, 2 root 3, we get this is your 2 root 3, 8 square means 2 square into root 3 square, 2 का square 4, root 3 का 3, 4 3 का 12, explanation दिया मैंने यहाँ पे, क्या किये, 2 root 3 square, separate करो, 2 square root 3 square, 2 square 4, root 3 square 3, 4 into 3, 12, plus minus 2 का square 4, then we get under root 16, that is equals to 4. Equation number 2, and last is that, then find AC, A of coordinate 1 comma 2, and C of coordinate 1 plus 2 root 3 comma 4, okay? Then we get distance of AC equals to under root x2 minus x1 it square plus y2 minus y1 it square, that is equals to under root x2 x2 1 plus 2 root 3 minus 1 it square y2 4 minus 2 it square, that is equals to under root this and this get cancelled, 2 root 3 4 into 3 12 plus 4 minus 2, 2, 2 cos square, under root 12 plus 4, that is equals to under root 16, that is equals to 4. This is your equation number 3. Then, from 1, 2, 3, then from 1, 2, and 3, we can write first, AB equals to BC equals to AC, means right segment AB is congruent to segment BC is congruent to segment AC, then we can write this triangle AB.